In this segment, we'll talk about what is the definition of dot product of two vectors. So let A be a vector, and the components, let's suppose, are A1, A2, all the way up to AN. So we have n components, or n dimensional vector right here, A. And then we have, let's suppose, a vector B. You will have B1, B2, up to BN. So you have n components of that B vector also. So let A and B be two n dimensional vectors. Then the dot product, it's also called inner product, so it's up to you what to call it. So it's called the dot product or the inner product, is defined as follows. It's defined as like this. So all you do is you put a dot in between the two vectors of which you want to find the dot product, and it's nothing but simply multiplying the first component here and to the first component here, get A1, B1. Then you take the second component here and the second component here and multiply that one, and you keep on doing this till the end. And then you simply add all of them up. So you're multiplying the corresponding components and adding them up. I can write this as a summation also, as sum is equal to I is equal to 1 to n, A sub I, B sub I. So that's how you find the dot product of two vectors.